little herky-jerky there. But that was a transition from enhanced autopilot to full self-driving beta.